The pharmaceutical and biotech sectors are fundamental in an environment of aging population. We see at the same time that governments and healthcare payers are putting pressure to reduce the prices they pay from pharmaceutical industries. So what we see, there is a trend towards less regulated areas. So while the pharmaceutical typical business model is still a reference, this is not anymore the unique reference. We see that there are now trends in emerging areas such as medical devices, digital health, nutrition and life science. The objective of this master is to create graduates that are able to adapt to these latest trends in the sector. Therefore, the ideal candidate for us is a student who has already a scientific background but lacks the management and the economics knowledge in order to become a good manager in the sector. Therefore, what we plan to do is to give students that already have a scientific background the knowledge they need in order to be managers, consultants, or entrepreneurs in the sector. The academic experience goes beyond the classes in Barcelona. Actually, one of our main highlights is the personal development program that we have in our unique residential campus. Moreover, there will be an international trip where you will visit a firm in the sector so that you will get first-hand experience about how to manage a firm and how to deal in the pharma and biotech sector. And finally, there will be companies visiting EAD and the master in order to network with students. EAD is a business school with more than 60 years experience, has been recognized with two of the top accreditations in the sector, that are EQUIS and AMBA. And finally, according to Financial Times, EAD is in the top 30 of the best business schools in Europe. Moreover, we have three very good reasons why this master can be very important for you. First of all, EAD has a network of alumni that already work in the top companies in the sector. Second, these firms already recruit in EAD. And third, Barcelona is one of the biggest hubs in Europe of the pharmaceutical and biotech sector. This master will provide you the management and soft skills you need to become a professional who is able to adapt to the new needs and trends in the industry. So if you wish to boost your career in the sector, this master is for you.